Good morning, everybody, and a warm welcome to Amsterdam. I'm really honored to act as your host during the next couple of days at this OCLC Research Library Partnership meeting. And of course, you are now in a beautiful city. I am allowed to say so. And you brought nice weather. So if you stay for some time in the next couple of days, then I am happy with the nice weather, you are happy with the nice weather. I've seen on the participants list participants from all over the world, Japan, Australia, New Zealand, US of course, also from Europe, a couple of countries of Europe as well. And I look forward to a good exchange of ideas and experiences with this global perspective. I would like to share with you just some bits on the organizations that I stand for. First of all, the University of Amsterdam. It's based in Amsterdam since 1632. And some 10 years ago, the university decided to join forces with the Amsterdam University of Applied Sciences. You can see it on the slide. That is the Hogeschool from Amsterdam. Together, these organizations serve 70,000 students in Amsterdam and about 8,000 employees. And since a couple of years, the libraries of both organizations joined forces as well. And me, myself, I started as a director 8 months ago. And for me, it was clear that I should profit from the special combination of these two libraries and a very large collection, special collections, and a museum of archaeology. It's all in falling under the umbrella of the libraries. By using this special combination, we can organize a strong combination of services for our parent organizations, but also for Amsterdam and for many other interested parties. And I look forward to come back to this conference in a couple of years or so and tell you all about it. Just to share some pictures with you about the organization. Here you see some interiors of our Hogeschool libraries. This very cozy bird's nest, etc. You should, if you have time, you should visit one of them. There are about 6 libraries in the Hogeschool. This is the facade of the former university library. The university library sits in this place, and this is a picture of around 1660, a picture, a drawing, I must say, from 1663. And if you look at the red arrow and you compare it with the next slide, then you see that this building is still there, and this is today. Only the building next to it is not as pretty as the ones before, I must say. It's very functional, it's from the 60s. But anyway, the building is too small, and we are aiming at having a new building in Amsterdam, in the city center, in 4 years' time, we hope, in 2018. And I have an impression of what it should look like then. It is consisting of 3 older buildings, and it will have an atrium with a glass window, like a glass roof like this. And I welcome you very much in 2018, or now 19, I would say, to come back and visit us there. And last but not least, I have a picture of the buildings of our special collections and the Allard Pearson Museum, that is the Museum of Archaeology of the University of Amsterdam. And that's where you will be hosted tonight for your reception. So please have a good look, then you know where to go. Our libraries decided to join OCLC in 2011 to join the OCLC Research Partnership. And at the same time, we were the first Dutch library to start with cataloging straight into WorldCat. This partnership broadens our scope and facilitates easy exchange of experience, and we like that very much. And working with WorldCat cataloging means that we get worldwide visibility of our collections, but even more that we can rely on the innovative and development strength of OCLC. Services like WorldCat selection and collection analysis support our own workflows, and it allows us to concentrate on our customer needs. It means that we can put more effort in building a stronger position in teaching and research support. And that are the things that we all want to work in these days, aren't we? And so we can contribute to the quality of the output of our universities, which is also an important key performance indicator for us. And in last year, 2013, the decision was made by UKB, the consortium of Dutch university libraries and the National Library, to implement the WorldShare platform. I think it will be on the table later these 2 days. But for us, it was an important step to connect our Dutch infrastructure with about 50 million unique titles to the international infrastructure. And with the experience that we now have in Amsterdam, we collaborate, of course, closely with the Dutch colleagues to share our experience and our knowledge. The whole process of starting to implement the WorldShare platform is an important step for all libraries in the Netherlands, because we are going to change the way we did our back office procedures so far. And it means also that we agree, which is important to agree, on standards and formats. It's not so easy to get agreements on that in the library world. And we are going to use shared facilities like authority files and knowledge bases, and shared services for discovery. And they're all steps in a process of collaboration in the Netherlands that, of course, started years ago already, but is now getting stronger and stronger in the next couple of years. All in all, it's a process that means for all libraries in the Netherlands that we are changing support. And it means that the partnership with OCLC is supporting our change. Important theme, well chosen. Yeah. And for all of us, I think it will be an important theme to talk about, and I look forward to fruitful discussions the next couple of days. And I wish you a very pleasant stay in Amsterdam. Thank you very much.